How to talk to a white person. I try to just, like, I don't make direct eye contact. I, like, go for in between the eyes. And then slowly when I start becoming comfortable, I start looking at either one pupil or the other. But both at the same time, there's, like, way too much pressure. So I don't do that.